guys, this is Kajal Agarwal. You're watching me on Telugu One. And I am here today to answer all your questions.
Hi, Kajal. Dheeraj here.
Hi.
Some millions and billions of people are waiting for this to shake. So we had an online question here. Mm-hmm. Some people online nunchi memmalni through Facebook and Twitter some questions adigaru
anamata. Okay.
So you need to answer.
Sure.
Compared to other heroines, multiple heroines in projects lo andarikante meer ekku sa lack chesaru. Insecurity em undada? What's your take on it, and how will you choose and accept those roles?
Ledu, I have acted in a lot of multiple heroine subjects, and I don't really have any insecurities. If I did, I wouldn't be able to do the roles convincingly. For me, when I'm choosing a story, as long as my role is defined and as long as I'm happy with the way I am placed in a particular film, I'm absolutely okay with whoever else is there in the movie. So, no, I don't have any insecurities.
So, another question from her only. Other than Do Lafzon Ki Kahani, Telugu performance-oriented roles cheyaledu till now. So, future lo script selection lo yana changes expect cheyacha?
Well, actually, I beg to differ. I feel I have. But yes, learning, changing, improving yourself, doing different things, reinventing is a process for an actor. And I am still in the process of doing that, and I'm still work in progress. So yes, if I'm offered good roles, obviously I would select it. And I still feel that I have done good work in quite a few films of mine, like Mr. Perfect, Brindavanam or Tupaki. So well, there are a couple of roles which are key roles for me, but like I said, if I'm given an opportunity to do really good films, of course I will select them. Why won't I?
Kajalism gurinchi unnara?
Avunu, I've heard about it.
And heroines ki ledu alaga, so meeku ela anipistundada Kajalism ani kontha mainte.
A very big thank you for honoring me with such a lovely title, and I love you guys back equally.
So do you know the Kajalism celebrations on your mom's birthday?
20th of December.
20th December. How does it feel?
Oh, I love the fact that my fans are so supportive and they shower me with so much love. And I hope that this love between us continues. And I'm going to try to do my level best in every way to make sure that I can make some difference in somebody's life or the other. And I'm also going to ensure that you guys are very proud of me.
ఒక రోల్ యాక్సెప్ట్ చేశారంటే వాట్ మస్ట్ బి ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ థింగ్ దట్ అపీల్స్ టు యూ ఇన్ ద రోల్ డూ యూ రిలేట్ ఇట్ ఇన్ యువర్ పర్సనల్ లైఫ్ ఫర్ ఎనీథింగ్
నాట్ నెసెసర్లీ ఫర్ అన్ యాక్టర్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ టు ఆల్వేస్ రిలేట్ రోల్స్ టు పర్సనల్ లైఫ్ సమ్ టైమ్స్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ థింగ్స్ విచ్ యూ డోంట్ రిలేట్ విత్ అండ్ దాట్స్ ద జాబ్ ఆఫ్ అన్ యాక్టర్ వెన్ ఐఎమ్ సెలెక్టింగ్ అ రోల్ ఐ సీ ద బిలీవబిలిటీ ఫ్యాక్టర్ ఆఫ్ ద రోల్ ఐ సీ వెదర్ ఇట్స్ కన్విన్సింగ్ అండ్ వెదర్ ఐ ఆమ్ పర్సనలీ కన్విన్స్డ్ విత్ డెలివరింగ్ అ రోల్ లైక్ దాట్ వెదర్ ఐ రిలేట్ టు ఇట్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఇస్ నాట్ దట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్
So looking at the success careers of your co-actors like Rakul, Regina, Rashi Khanna, can you relate their to yours during your initial days of industry?
Of course, absolutely. I feel these girls nowadays are doing very well. They are doing all the right things and the right steps. They are doing really good cinema, and I wish them all the best.
So Rakul to me relation ela untundani, same from Punjabi, both are from.
We just got to know each other recently, and she's a really sweet girl, and she's doing some fabulous cinema. So I wish her all the best.
In judging a role, how easy it is for Kajal in 2007, who was seen in Lakshmi Kalyanam, and Kajal in 2016, who just finished Brahmotsavam?
Good question. I feel it's easier now than it was back then. At that point of time, I don't come from a filmy background. So at that point of time, I did not really have too much experience, nor did I have so much understanding of what would work, what would not work. We still can't predict what will work and what will not work. But as of today, I still have some basic amount of understanding about what I feel personally would be good or good for me to project. So I've understood what I can do and what I can't do, what my limitations are and what I can break barriers in.
So after Brindavanam, Samantha worked chesina tarvata malli Brahmotsavamlo work chestunnaru. So how does it feel during Brindavanam? She just one film older,
yeah.
Samantha. And now, same, like a competitor to you.
I don't really look at her as competition, and it was really nice working. Well, Samantha and me didn't have scenes. It was really nice working in Brindavanam together. But in this movie, we don't have scenes together. But at the same time, we share a lot of camaraderie and mutual respect and admiration for each other. So it was very nice to interact with her.
Does Kajal take any references while playing a role?
Yes, of course. There are certain roles which I do need references for. Like, for example, my next film with Teja sir and Rana, is a very different film which I am going to have to do a lot of reference work for, which I've already started doing. And a film that I just finished called Do Lafzo Ki Kahani also required a lot of referencing, required a lot of workshops and a lot of effort and hard work, which when you see the film, I hope you guys like it.
And do you observe people so that you use it as a reference or anything?
Yes, absolutely. I love observing people. I can sit in a coffee shop all day, have coffee and just keep staring at people. Sometimes it gets really weird because people are wondering why is she staring at me? I'm looking at somebody and I forget that I'm looking at that person. And then I have to snap out of it and be like, okay, stop staring. Okay, sorry, I didn't mean to stare.
సో ఒక రోల్ ప్లే చేసేటప్పుడు మీరు ముందు స్టడీ చేసిన దాన్నే మీన్స్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ ప్రెజెంట్ చేస్తారా లేకపోతే డైరెక్టర్ చెప్పినట్టు వింటారా?
ఇట్ డిపెండ్స్ ఆన్ ద కైండ్ ఆఫ్ రోల్ ఇట్ ఇస్. సమ్ టైమ్స్ ఐ టోటలీ గో బై మై డైరెక్టర్స్ జడ్జ్మెంట్ అండ్ మై డైరెక్టర్స్ కన్విక్షన్ ఫర్ ద రోల్. సమ్ టైమ్స్ ఐ ఆస్క్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ క్వశ్చన్స్. యాక్చువల్లీ ఆల్ ద టైమ్ ఐ ఆస్క్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ క్వశ్చన్స్. ఐఎమ్ ఆల్వేస్ యు నో ఫిగరింగ్ థింగ్స్ అవుట్ విత్ మై డైరెక్టర్ అండ్ ఐ ఫీల్ ఇట్స్ గుడ్ టు బి ఆన్ ద సేమ్ పేజ్ యాజ్ మై డైరెక్టర్ సో దట్ వీ కెన్ టేక్ థింగ్స్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టుగెదర్. But it totally depends on the role. Sometimes I study it on my own. Sometimes I am very involved with my director.
So, me business ventures, Marsala Jewelry and Gold Gym, expand this idea, man.
Gold Gym is not my venture. It's my brother-in-law's.
Okay.
Marsala is my sister and me together, and we're very happy with the kind of support that we are getting from Marsala. We do a lot of high-end fashion jewelry, and I think that's the way to go today, and it's doing really well.
How was the experience working with Tejagar after 9 long years?
We haven't started working together, but I'm really looking forward to working with Teja sir.
So, one random question, ma'am. Other than Brahmotsav and Mahesh, you should answer these things. So, who is your best actor till now? Other than Mahesh Babu and Brahmotsav.
I can't really choose one favorite actor. I've worked with all of them and I have a very good friendship with all of them.
What is Kajal's favorite holidaying spot?
Bali.
What does Kajal do when she gets bored?
Read or exercise.
So, who are the best buddies for Kajal?
All my school friends, everyone who I've known since I was a little girl.
Is Kajal a party girl?
Not really. Very lazy to go out at night. Feel very sleepy by 10.
Final question, when are you getting married?
When I find a man.
So tell us about Brahmotsavam, ma'am. Just a few.
Brahmotsavam is a lovely story. It's made from the heart. It's very relatable and I'm sure all of you will totally relate to the bond, the family bond, the family love and the beautiful celebration that life truly is.
All your fans want to know, especially the Kajalism people. So, in this, first heroine and second heroine, they are very curious.
Please watch the movie on the 20th of May and figure it out for yourself. But one thing I'd like to tell you is that Brahmotsavam does not have anything like first heroine, second heroine or third heroine. It's just that love does not really need culmination or to be together. Love is a journey and that journey is always eternal. Also, this film is all about characters. We all play a character in the film. So, there's no first lead, second lead.
That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.